Hey guys, today we are going to be hacking my little sister's Roblox account. So guys, if you don't know, in my previous videos or videos like, I don't know, maybe I haven't made a trolling video in a long time. So here's another one for you guys, hacking my sister. Roblox account. Let's get into the video. Okay, guys, I still messed up with the intro. Sorry about that. I always forget something. I always forget one thing. One thing. My screen. My face cam, whatever. So, I'll see you guys when I am logged into my sister's account. There's one thing. Oh, yeah, I said that. If you watch my Beep City video, you heard the secret about my sister's account. So, let's see. This is the secret. Get ready for her name. LDT Boom 1. Guys, if this video gets one like on this video. Welcome back, guys, and we are here, and I am at Panera. I'm at Panera, so, yeah. Leave a like on this video if you think this is a good background, because I think it is. So, yeah, again, we are hacking my sister's, my sister's Roblox account. So, yeah, we are here at Panera. What should we hack? What should we hack? And, oh my gosh, guys, look how many friend requests is my sister has. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 friend requests. Let's just go ahead and press this button, ignore all. Boop, and they're all gone. Just like that, guys. Guys, I decided to hack my sister's Meat City account. If you guys don't remember my last video, I think it was a Meat City video, so yeah. So we're just here, we're gonna hack her account. And oh, hurry up! We are back and we are here. We're finally here, I should say. I know what we should do. I know what we should do, guys. Since my sister has 600 meat coins, we're gonna go spend them all and gift all the things to meat. Okay, that sounds good. Yep. Okay, guys, so we are going to buy so many stuff since she had 600 coins. Give them all to me. So, let's just, should we buy entertainment? Or we could buy a hot tub. I really want a hot tub, but that's just a waste of money. Those cost Robux, so I mean. Can't think of one thing. Maybe the kitchen, because I'm still working on my kitchen. So we could mail all this stuff. Wait, are we able to? Oh, we're not able to mail that. So we'll buy that as a gift. Okay, I want to get that as a gift. So LDT Boom Place. Processing. To frame your gift to LDT Boom Place. Successfully purchased wooden sink. Okay. We are here. Finally here. Okay, so let's try to find something. Oh, we were able to change the color the whole time? Come on. Bowl of fruit. Ooh, this looks cool. I'm gonna do blue. Buy as a gift. LDT Boom Place. That's his head. And boom. So check this. I really wanted the coffee machine, but I just wasted. Plus, I didn't have enough money the first time, so I mean, why am I even worried about that? A toaster. I feel like if we buy that, we're only gonna have 150, which leaves us enough for the toaster. But I need some more tables, like those. So I'm gonna buy those. Oh, only 275. We can't get whatever I want the toaster. Let's just buy one more. Wait, how much? What did I want to buy? I wanted to buy the microwave. Oh, I just enough. Oh, we can buy that. Wait. Okay. So I just want that in frame. Oh, dang it, I didn't gift it. We can't gift it. Why did I just do that? I just wasted all my meat coins. Wait, can you gift the microwave? Yes, you can gift the microwave. Processing. Free to gift, ready. Purchase, and boom, we have zero. So guys, we just, you know, hacked my sister. Guys, I have a really big surprise for you. If this video gets 5 likes, if this can hit 5 likes, I will go in another video and I will tell you guys my sister's username and password so you guys can go ahead and hack sister's account. If you do that and this video gets 5 likes, and we make a video like that, make a video and just like tell me, well, we can buy another thing now since we have 50, but we don't really need that. I could buy a chair. Yeah, let's just buy a chair. So guys, yeah, that is pretty cool. This video is pretty cool. 5 likes, guys, that's all you need so you guys can go ahead and hack my sister's account. You guys can, oh my god, there's a lot of people at the store. Guys, if you guys want to go play this, it's called Meat City, make sure to add Roblox. And so let's just, you know, go, where is it? I think it is living room? No. It's kitchen, right? Chair? Oh, wait, the chairs are 100, not 50. Paper towels. How are paper towels? Oh, paper towels. I get it. 5 for 50. Oh, wait, but we can't. Come on. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and we will see you next time.